बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम मॉडल लैंग्वेज स्कूल IGN2 कैंपस इस्लामाबाद। टुडे क्लास डेट इज़ 10th September 2020 एंड इट्स फॉर क्लास 1। सब्जेक्ट इज़ इंग्लिश। टुडे क्लास वी विल डू अ साउंड बुक, अ टेक्स्ट बुक एंड एन एक्टिविटी बुक। सो फर्स्टली पिक आउट योर साउंड बुक्स, पेज नंबर 14। नाउ क्लास इट्स पेज नंबर 14। टुडे द डेट इज़ 10th September। सो राइट अ डेट फर्स्टली, 10th September 2020। Okay, I have written it O sound. Now it's coal, soap, soak, coat, goal, goat, road. Okay, now read boat, goat, coat, moat, float, coal, goal, foal, shoal, soak, foam, room, loam, loaf, clock, goat, now load, road, toad, oat, boast, roast, coast, toast, start, coach, moan, loan, john, and soap. Now the next is again O sound. It's page number 15. You can see it. Now O sound. A goat was going along the road. It saw a small boat on the river. The goat got in the boat. The boat began to float. Croak. It's toad's sound. Okay. Now the next is the boat hit a rock. Splash. The goat fell in. It got soaking wet. A toad on the road gave a loud croak. Now boat, coat, goat, road. Hope, note, home, broke. Bow, grow, glow, bowl, crow. So, go, no, open, over, toe, and sew. It's page number 15. Okay, now class, pick out your English textbooks. Now class, it's a textbook, page number 52, vocabulary, antonyms. Firstly, we will write a date, that is 10th September 2020, okay. Topic is antonyms, 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 okay. It's antonyms. Antonyms is the opposite, okay, is the opposite of the word. Okay, now it's a definition of an antonym, that is an antonym is a word that is opposite in meaning to another word. Now for example, the words long and short are antonyms. ठीक है, antonyms क्या होते हैं जो हम पढ़ते हैं ना, words opposite, जो opposites होते हैं उनका एक और name है, उसको कहते हैं antonyms. मतलब उसका एक और alternate name है, एक और दूसरा नाम है, उसको कहते हैं antonyms. ठीक है, antonyms क्या होते हैं, words opposite हम पढ़ते हैं ना, इसी तरह एक वर्ड का जो अपोजिट होता है वो क्या होता है, एंटोनिम. यानी कि अगर जैसे फॉर एग्जांपल लॉन्ग की उन्होंने एग्जांपल दी है, एक वर्ड है लॉन्ग, एडजेक्टिव है जैसे लॉन्ग, तो लॉन्ग का जो अपोजिट होता है वो क्या होता है, शॉर्ट. तो यानी कि लॉन्ग और शॉर्ट जो है वो एक दूसरे के एंटोनिम्स हैं. ओके, नाउ वी विल रीड दिस कन्वर्जेशन एंड नाउ अंडरस्टैंड द वर्ड एंटोनिम्स. ओके, नाउ मिस्टर बटर माउथ, डू यू लाइक द शर्ट आई बॉट फॉर यू? Mr. Jummy, I look so untidy in that silly shirt. Now, Mr. Buttermouth, now the shirt makes you look smart and handsome. You should like it. Now, Mr. Jummy, I dislike it very much. Now, these blue words are antonyms, okay? Mr. Buttermouth, how rude you are. Mr. Jummy, I think I am polite. Mr. Buttermouth, don't shout. You are too loud. Mr. Jummy, I don't think you are very soft. Mr. Buttermouth, say, let's stop quarreling. It makes me sad. How about some ice cream? Mr. Jummy, are you buying me some? Mr. Buttermouth, yes. Are you happy now? Mr. Jummy, oh yes. Now these blue words are antonyms, okay? So kindly pick out your activity books and we will do the exercise now, and you will definitely understand it, okay? So pick out your activity books. Now class, it's page number 41 of activity book. Okay, vocabulary. Exercise 3D. Now date is 10th September 2020. Vocabulary. Exercise 3D. Antonyms. Now number one is match the antonyms correctly. Now you have to match these with these. These are antonyms and these are their antonyms. Okay, so match them correctly. Now fast. Fast का जो opposite होता है वो क्या होता है? Fast का अब आप देखें, whisper, rich, dark, difficult, untidy या slow. Slow. तो fast और slow ये हैं एक दूसरे के antonyms. ठीक हो गया? Now match the fast with slow. They both are antonyms of each other. Now it's bright. Bright, dark. Now match this with this. You will match it with the help of a ruler, okay? Neat, untidy. Match it. Shout, whisper. Easy, difficult or rich? Easy, difficult. Poor, rich. Ab hai number 2. Unscramble the letters to find the answers. Now you will write the answers in this blank, okay? These are the words and this word is their antonyms, but it is unarranged, okay? So you have to arrange this word, and that word will be the antonym of this word, okay? Now cheap is the opposite of dash. It's an unarranged word, and the arrangement of this letter, these letters, is expensive. E X P E N S I V E. Expensive. Now cheap, expensive. Now the next is funny is the opposite of dash. Serious is the opposite of funny. So write it S E R I O U S. Serious. Now the next is brave. Brave is the opposite of dash. Timid. T I M I D. T I M I D. Timid, full stop. Now the next page is page number 42. Now it's page number 42. War is the opposite of dash. Peace. P-E-A-C-E. Peace. Now the last one is lazy. Is the opposite of dash. Hard working. Now write H-A-R-D-W-O-R-K-I-N-G. Hard working, okay? Now the next is rewrite the passage by replacing the underlined words with the word opposite in the meanings. Now you can see the words with the underlines. This, 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 and this. Now you will have to replace these with their antonyms, okay? So write it was a here. It's a hot day, so you will write a cold day, cold day. And I was walking. Here the word is slowly, so you will write fastly. F-A-S-T-L-Y. Fastly. On the road, 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 full stop. Okay, now the next line is my jacket, JACKET, jacket. My jacket was too, here the word is long, so you will write a short. My jacket was too short, SHORT, short. And my pants were too thick, so you will write, and my pants were too, here the word is thick, so you will write thin, okay, because the thin is the opposite of the thick, so T-I-N, thin. Okay, now the next is, it's a full stop here. Now the next line is I went, here the word is up a hill, so I will write, I went down a hill, and reached home. Here the word is late, so you will write here early, okay? E-A-R-L-Y, early, full stop. My sister was, now you can see it that here the word is crying, so you will write smiling, S-M-I-L-I-N-G,